concept for this model. Now we let's say this is not a SLR. And this is not a compact. It's a PET because we call it this Olympus PET. Means actually this is kind of the new generation for the data photograph.
Understand that as HD 720p video recording into these cameras. How important does Olympus see this feature? And does that mean that all Micro Four Thirds cameras will have at least HD 720p? Because as you know, some of the competitors are already offering 1080p.
Mm-hmm. Talking about the 720, that issue, you know, as you know, some competitors, you know, as you said, you know, that they already have the 1080i. But actually, the number of the frames, you know, per second, some manufacturers, even though they use the 1080, number of the frames are, you know, less than 30.
This time around, this body is a new design, new revolution in the SLR or system. We call it system photographic equipment world, because we throw away the mirror and the prism. That's why when you open the body cap, you will straight away see the sensor without the mirror, because in the digital world, actually we don't need, by right, theoretically speaking, we don't need the mirror, we don't need the prism. So you will see, actually the sensor size is similar, exactly the same as our normal four-thirds system. No compromise. But since the distance between the focal length became shorter, that's why we can use a smaller lens. Everything became so compact. And basically it works like those SLR which you are used to. From this model, we use the SD card. For this model, only one media. You will see from this main dial, we got all the manual and automatic control you will look for a photographer. Program, aperture priority, shutter priority, manual, scene. Scene is similar to those are compact camera. It will help you to choose the best setting. When you turn to art, this time around, we will have our famous art filter function. This one is the first time in the history for a camera manufacturer to take care about the artistic portion of photography. So far, no manufacturer take care of this part. And remember, photography is basically 70% art and 30% skill and technical things only. If I turn to movie mode, okay, when I press the shutter button, started to record. See? Yeah. For these movie functions, it has single autofocus and continuous autofocus. For this camera, we offer two lenses. One is the 14 to 42 mm lens, which is equivalent to, if we convert it to the 35 mm format, is 28 to 84. That is normal wide angle to portrait. Another one is the 17 mm f2.8 lens. This is a pancake lens. The lens design will make it is quite difficult in terms of optics, because we can make it so slim and it's autofocus enabled. And this one gives you the shallow depth of field because f2.8. We, for this time, we provide two lens mount adapter from Olympus. One is called the Micro Four Thirds and the Four Thirds lens adapter. We also provide a lens mount adapter between our OM lens and our Micro Four Thirds body, so as to satisfy the need of some of our OM users.